I guess today's Friday. That's usually when I catch up on some personal stuff. You know, I check my inbox, I return some emails, and of course, I send out thank you notes. And I was just wondering, do you mind? Can I write out some thank you notes tonight? Is that cool? You guys are the best. Thank you. James, can I get some thank you note writing music?
Yeah,
he did something wrong. That's a guilty.
Is he guilty?
No, I think he has something in his freezer. Do you have something in your freezer?
Is there something in your freezer?
Yeah, you got it.
At least he got an impish grin.
Thank you, Target, for asking customers not to bring guns to your stores. Then again, if you don't want guns in your stores, maybe you shouldn't have a Target for a logo. What do you want? I need to get the crossbow. We're going to Target.
Got it. We're going.
Thank you, airplane neck cushions, for showing me what it'd look like if someone got strangled by a toilet seat.
Yeah. Happens more often than you think.
It really does. It's sad. I'm just thinking about what I'm going to write.
Oh, okay. Because you're making these up on the spot.
Yeah.
Do you know who you're going to say thank you to now?
Now I do.
Okay, good.
Thank you, flip-flops. Or as I like to call you, $5 foot thongs. So stupid. I had to do it.
I had to do it. Oh! Jared.
Thank you, paying by debit card at CVS, for making it as easy as hitting yes, and then entering my PIN, and then hitting yes, and then no, and then not today, and then I'm sure, and then yes again.
And a short receipt.
I'll take my 8-foot receipt. Thank you very much. On my way.
I'm going to wallpaper my bathroom.
I just bought a pack of gum.
I have enough fuel for a year.
30 coupons. Thank you, plastic wristbands, for making me feel cool when you get me into a party, and then weak and pathetic when I can't physically get you off. I hate those things. I'm not gonna re-enter. Can I just not wear one?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna leave and come back.
I'm not even gonna come in.
Thank you, window air conditioners, for somehow making it okay to stick a 200-pound appliance halfway out the window above a sidewalk. Worst idea.
It'll be fine.
Don't worry about it.
I put two screws in here.
How many? You got two?
And I got some of that blue putty.
you used to stick up posters.
Yeah, I put it in the corner there, and then, you put it in the window, shut it quick.
And run.
Walk away. If it falls out, just hope that the plug catches on the socket.
And you know what? Make sure you shut the window. Don't lock it. Just shut it.
Thank you, rear view cameras and cars, for showing me what it would look like if the Beastie Boys made a music video about parallel parking.
Then I'll be parking down the street.
That would be awful if that's what they sounded like.
Well, that's what they sounded like, wasn't it?
It's like Alvin and the Chipmunks. It's like Alvin and the Chipmunks?
Alvin!
Adam!
Brass monkey! Brass chipmunk! That fucking chipmunk! Quack, 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 quack!
Yolk!
Albert!
Thank you, Cookie Dough, for combining two things I love, dessert and not bothering to cook dessert. There you go. There's my thank you notes.